All right, so we finished taking these off. Remember I said the pain in the butt screw. Watch these two clips, as I previously mentioned. If they break, you're going to have your buddy Morel buy you another part here. After that, we went and we unlatched the bumper cover from these. As seen, we had that side done already. Everything looks clear. We had to take away our, unplug our lights right there. And now I think we pull off, because that was next. And the bumper comes off. As you see, we got buckets because we're neighborhood mechanics wannabes. And there's the removal, the 2015 Ford Taurus. Pain in the butt from bumper cover. Actually, it wasn't that bad.